They were stifling through her garbage when she walked in. One black bear walked over and dragged her out to the driveway, where she sustained cuts and bruises. She immediately ran into the house and had her husband call 911. She was taken to the hospital and released. No life-threatening injuries, but I am sure this is an incident she will always remember. The Fish and Wildlife Services just sent out a notice stating this is the time of the year when mama bears and her cubs will be scavenging for food. A bear-resistant container was advised. Now is the time to expect bears to show up looking for food, Dave Telesco, the head of the Wildlife Commission's Bear Management Program, said in Saturday's advisory. If they can't find food in your neighborhood, they'll move on.